What's up, trainers? Pokemon Master Arcane is here, and in this gameplay, I am going to use Groudon with his community game move, which is new Precipitate Blade, and it is accompanied with Gyalga and Mewtwo. Now, let's jump to the battle. Gyalga on the lead on my side, and my opponent is using Dragonite on his side, and it's a purified Dragonite. I don't know why he just purified it. I think he may get a bad IV, that's why he just purified and make it maybe a Hunter. And here I think I am not going to throw attack on the Dragonite rather than farm down and be able to do that. And here the Swampert comes. Swampert using in the Master League, it is very odd for us, but we don't care. We are just going for the Iron Head, and my opponent decided to block, and this time we are going to block that charge attack. After that we are going to throw a Drago Meteor. Let's see, my opponent will going to block that charge attack or leave it, because Iron Head is not going to give that much amount of damage if he keep in this mind, but he knows that I am going for the Drago Meteor, that's why he blocked, and now he swap to the Mewtwo, and Mewtwo is going to probably Earthquake because Swampert has a lot of energy, and Mewtwo just survived that, and now Mewtwo is going for the Size Strike, and this is in for the Swampert maybe. Yeah, it is, and his last Pokemon is Metagross. I think I may able to reach, yeah, we able to reach to Psycho Ball, and Psycho Ball will be going to give a super effective damage, and after that we just swap and Dragon just miss the Metagross. Now I hope to the next battle, and this time I put Groudon due to frustration because I am losing very much a match due to Gyalga, that's why I just swap Groudon place, and here my luck is very bad because Pokemon Go just give us throw a Giratina on the leg in my opponent's side, and Giratina is weak against Gyalga, I think so, because his Dragon Breath will going wild on the Giratina and able to farm down the Giratina before he reaching able to reach to his second charge attack, and here Giratina at least blocked that fire punch, and now we are on the shield advantage. Here we are going to block that Psycho Ball. It is a Psycho Ball because in this Master League many people just bait me using the Omnius Wing, because Omnius Wing also give also come take less energy than a Psycho Ball. Here the Mewtwo comes and we are going for the Iron Head. Let's see, Mewtwo will going to respect that the charge attack or going to absorb it. Mewtwo decided to absorb it, which is odd, and I think his third Pokemon is stronger, that's why here we are also not going to block that charge attack. It's a Size Strike, and after that we able to catch it on the Mewtwo. Now it's a fully depending on the his last Pokemon, and we are going to collect lots of energy due to Mewtwo, and he just swept to the Lugia, and Lugia is the bulky Pokemon and base, and my Gyalga is also low. We only had a no, my opponent also had the same. Here we are going for the Size Strike. Let's see, Lugia is going to respect that or not. Lugia decided to block, and let's see, we able to reach to another Size Strike, and let's see, Lugia is enough. It is enough to KO the Lugia. Man, Lugia just gave that amount of damage. Here the Giratinas come, and I think I lose this game because Lugia will able to farm down, and no, we had a chance little bit, and no, it's Mewtwo just win the CMP, and he get a chance to throw a charge attack, and I lose. Good game by the way. Jump to the next battle, and it's a Gyalga on the league, and my opponent is using Groudon. It's a terrible league, that's why we are going to swap to the Mewtwo, and in this game Mewtwo is the safe swap, and you can also use Jaceon in place of the Mewtwo. Many YouTubers just recommend this team, and here the Mewtwo, my opponent Mewtwo, I think my opponent is also using a same team because I also have Groudon, and many YouTubers recommend to throw Groudon on the league, but it is not preferable due to because I am losing very much match, and here he just bait me with a Size Strike. Here we are going for the Psycho Ball. Let's see, Mewtwo is going to respect that or not, and Mewtwo respected that, and after that he is going he is going to throw size tag, and in this HP one size tag is enough to KO the my Mewtwo. That's why we just blocked that, and he just swap on the right moment, and that Mewtwo with that amount of HP will going to give a lots of trouble. That's why I collect a little bit of energy, and after that I just swap to the Giratina. And let's see, it's a Gazling with Gazling Beam is little neutral attack because Galvia is also a skill type, but it gives a lot of amount of damage. And now I am just thinking, this can I lose this match, because I am expecting a Gazling Beam, but it's a grass knock. And here we are going to welcome his Mewtwo with the Dragon Mewtwo. Let's see, he decided to block or not. He decided to let it go. And here the Groudon, and I think I am in the good position because I also throw my Groudon, and it's his team is just a clone of me, and it's a Precipitate Village, and my Groudon HP CP is higher. That's why my Groudon just survived that, and but my opponent Groudon barely able to survive on 1 HP. Good game. Hope to the next match, and it's a Galvia on the loop, and my opponent is using Shiny Mewtwo, and it's a best bug, is a level 51 Mewtwo. Now it's a level 51 Mewtwo versus level 40 Galvia. Probably I think it's my Galvia is 40, and I have to check that. And here he just absorbed, and that side ball really missed Galvia because it took good amount of HP from the Galvia. He just missed. My opponent just decided to block, and I am also okay with that because I am okay because if I able to reach to another Iron Head, I will just able to catch that charge attack. And Galga also have a one Iron Head energy, and we little bit of Dragon Breath. I think we able to reach to a Dragon with your Lexi. We able to, and what our future is going to have. Here we just calm down the Mewtwo, and my Mewtwo have good amount of energy. Here I should go for the bait, but I just, my intuitive is go for the Sage Ball, and my intuitive is right because Metagross is expecting I go for the Size Strike, and now this Size Strike is enough to KO the Metagross. That's why he might force to block that charge attack, and he did, and we might able to reach to Size Strike, but Metagross knows, and he decided to throw his charge attack, and it's a Meteor Mass, and after Groudon comes, and it is good for Groudon because Groudon Precipitate Blade also going to give good amount of damage to flying type. And here just he absorb one Meteor Mass, and let's see what is that Pokemon. And it's extra gale, and extra gale is terrible for the Precipitate Blade, and one Precipitate Blade is enough to KO him. Good game. Hope to the last match. And it's a Galga vs Gerudo, and it's a terrible for me because Gerudo is a core breaker of this team because he's dark as well as grass type, which will going to give a good amount of damage to Groudon as well as Mewtwo. Here I am not expecting Garpus to give that much amount of damage to the Galga, but he gives. And here the Galga is going for the Iron Head. Let's see, Gerudo is going to respect. Gerudo decided to block that charge attack, and I will going to block that Guard Pulse again because I think Galvia is good for matchup, but my opponent decided to swap to the his Meteor Metagross, and here I just do a little bit of wrong because if I just save a Galvia energy, then I think I might able to win this game. And but I just missed this game. Here the Metagross just throw Earthquake, and just Groudon absorb that, and Groudon is going for the Fire Punch. Let's see Metagross going to respect that or not. Metagross decided not to block, and here just I just going to let go Groudon because it, this time I just forget that Groudon also have Fire Punch, which will going to give a super effective damage to the Gerudo, and I don't know why I am thinking about that, but it is bad for us. Here the Mewtwo come. Mewtwo just going to KO the civilian with good amount of energy, and here we just able to catch that charge attack on the Galga. We wanted to save Mewtwo, but Mewtwo, and here it's a size shock, and he just going for the little bit of farm down to the civilian, and we just going to throw a size pack because if we rather wait for another farm down, then it is his channel is going to KO him. And here just Gerudo come, and I am not expecting that Size Strike is going to give that this amount of damage to the Jadugan here just like lose this gameplay. But this is a close match. Good game.